nearly $1 billion a day. That's how much we spend on oil imports in the U.S. Oil that powers our nation's transportation systems and industries. But here's something to think about. A strong biofuels industry could meet much of our demand. Biofuels are made from organic materials, or biomass, grown in our own fields and forests. A booming biofuels industry would also keep a lot of the money we spend on imported oil in the country. Plus, it would reduce our dependence on foreign oil and create jobs in rural America. In fact, we can use homegrown biomass to replace or supplement almost every product that comes from a typical barrel of crude oil. These are things like gasoline, diesel, jet fuel, and other consumer products, like plastics. Much of our imported oil could be replaced with sustainable, renewable biofuels and bioproducts made in the USA. Check this out. This is the billion-ton update study by the U.S. Department of Energy. This study found that potential biomass resources could produce about 85 billion gallons of biofuels a year. That's about a third of the oil we use. Okay, so what kinds of plant materials or feedstocks can be converted to fuels, and where will they come from? America is already using biomass that comes from agriculture and forest operations across the country. These are non-food plants grown specifically for energy. American farms all across the U.S. can produce a wide variety of energy crops. These are plants that are grown because of their high energy content. Crops like switchgrass or fast-growing hybrid poplar trees. And energy crops can also be grown on marginal, degraded, or underused agricultural land, helping farms expand and become more productive. Agricultural waste can even be converted into biofuels. Look at this. Farmers can gather and sell corn stalks and wheat straw to be converted to biofuels, making their lands even more profitable. This is non-edible plant material left over from crop harvests that's been collected from farmland instead of going to waste. So, how do you take plants and make them into fuels and other products? No matter what kind of plant you start with, the first steps are to break them down. The U.S. Department of Energy, partnering with private industry, is making these steps a lot more efficient and affordable. Together, they're developing new machinery and processes specific to the various biomass crops. This equipment is harvesting, baling, grinding, and condensing these raw plants into energy-ready materials. Materials like these energy-dense pellets, ready for the biorefinery. From there, energy-ready biomass feedstocks are transported to one of many biorefineries sprouting up in communities across the country. Here, they can be further broken down, converted into biofuels, and made ready for use. Homegrown biomass feedstocks. Creating jobs in rural America, generating clean, renewable fuels, and reducing our dependence on foreign oil.